we are still more inclined to subsistence farming. Maybe I would think subsistence farming yabona idibletataki maybe to know there are, let's say, programs city ganghera they know what you can take advantage of, but re-study this with intention yeah to grow, but these are only for subsistence. But I see there's a potential in the small stock production. Potential is happening. There is the health aspect. Namaya thing, the how it has health benefits. Mashia thing have health benefits. Now with the population now na basimola na health conscious, they are trying to select the jobs. I may say the metropolitan the communities on a little bit of the developer have about 30 products.